This is the most bizarre zoo I have ever seen. All the animals are actually played by the staff. They would do anything for $1,800 a month. They pretend to be polar bears, a gorilla, a lion, and sloths. And Roy, the head gardener, is in charge, giving them instructions by radio. Soon the first visitors arrived. It's the kindergarten children. First they came to see the sloths. Saw the sloths lying motionless in the trees. The children thought the sloth was not only ugly, but also motionless. There's nothing to see here. So they went to see the big and powerful lion. But the lion wasn't moving either. Then one of the children asked to see the lion's buttocks. So they switched directions. But the lion also turned around in a hurry. Oh my god. Are all the animals in this zoo stupid? They don't even move a bit. Let's go and see the polar bear. But the polar bear is very scared. He was hiding behind a rock. Roy immediately ordered him to go for a walk to keep the visitors. The child asks why the polar